ASEAN Cultural Production is an annual production organized by Indonesian students in Nanyang Technological University. Since its humble beginning in 2007, it has evolved from modest cultural performance into one of the largest student-run professional productions in Singapore. We have produced 10 performances which have attracted more than 7,000 audiences with different backgrounds. ASEAN Cultural Production has the vision to showcase Indonesian culture to the world while nurturing the talents and skills of everyone involved in the production. Providing various platforms for exploration and growth, the production is divided into three main divisions: artistic, production, and external affairs. The artistic team is responsible for the aesthetics of our performance. It includes writing our own script, composing original songs, choreographing authentic dances, designing the cultural stage sets, applying makeup, and preparing our own costumes. At the same time, the performance is supported by our production team. The team is in charge of ensuring that the performance runs as planned by supervising the flow, providing logistical assistance, as well as taking care of everyone's welfare. In addition, our external affairs team is in charge of the branding and funding of our performance. The team plans and introduces ASEAN to the public through roadshows, media partners, publication materials, and other marketing strategies. In order to fund the performance, the team creates different fundraising events and activities, as well as gathering sponsorship and partnership. With its three teams working hand in hand, ASEAN Cultural Production creates an artistically pleasing performance on stage. In our upcoming 11 performance, we are bringing the ASEAN experience to a whole new journey by showcasing the richness of Batak culture from Indonesia. With your support, we will make ASEAN a success again. Together, let's live the legend.